You may think you know the story of Lady Jane Grey, the girl who was Queen of England for 9 days until she quite literally lost her head. However, the authors, there are three of them, have tweaked minor details, completely rearranged major details, and added a touch of magic to tell Jane's story a little differently, the way it should have gone in My Lady Jane. Remember the religious tension between the church and King Henry VIII? Neither do we. In My Lady Jane, the kingdom is split between two very different groups, Ethians and Verities. The Ethians have the magical ability to shapeshift into different animals. The Verities don't like that. The story begins with King Edward, Lady Jane's cousin, dying with no heir to the throne. This is bad. An evil advisor tricks him into making Jane next in line, and surprise, she is betrothed to the evil advisor's son. The son's name is Gifford, but he hates that name, so call him G. Oh, and G is a horse. Are you following? So G is one of those Ethians we told you about. He spends his days as a horse and his nights as a man. Not the best fiancé for a new queen. And Jane, she doesn't even want to be queen, let alone the wife of a horse. She just wants to read books. So now it's up to a dying king, a reluctant queen, and a noble steed to save the day. Like that could go wrong. This is My Lady Jane.